is ready on the stand. He's going to blow his whistle for the first time. The winner of this game will go through to the semi-finals to play against the world champions, Sarah Pavin and Melissa Humana Paredes. That was some game that we've just witnessed on centre court with, well, Kelly Clayes and Sarah Sponsell being eliminated at fifth for the second time running. Plint Yepma, the target, going over the top of the block. They're setting tight, and that's a wise decision because Plint Yepma has the height advantage over Agatha. So where we've just seen Sarah Pavin at the net at 6'5 or so, Agatha is 6 foot tall. So they're setting tight to allow the blocker to go over the top of the other blocker from Brazil. What a start for the Netherlands. It's been a tough ride for Marleen van Erzel. Myself and Joy Stuber were very much on the road to qualifying for the Olympic Games. They're in the top 15 in the world. And then Stuber was pregnant. This was maybe a year ago. And then they had to stop playing together. So Plint Yepma was ready and waiting. And now they're having another go. Chance in the Continental Cup as well coming our way. Van Erzel with one of the best arm swings in the business was European champion with Madeline Meppelink and also the son of Kaiser, who now play together, and they also won a European championship together in 2018. Van Erzel's father, Jop, a legend of beach volleyball. We'll see him at so many World Tour events. The technical capacity. Van Erzel standing two shots. And this will be a fine moment for the Van Erzel family because it's not been easy. Van Erzel was speaking earlier on in the week to the FIVB and saying that when you're getting kicked out in the qualifiers, you start to miss your family more and more. Well, that's not the case this week. Van Erzel is back fighting for medals and Duda is just doing what Duda does so well. Passing in rhythm. Just seeing the block and beating Yepma to the line. Be an interesting battle here for Plint Yepma to see how she steps up. And so far, she certainly isn't phased, is she? But you'd think that the Brazilians would maybe target the blocker here from the Netherlands. Wearing a two jersey, Plint Yepma. See from Utrecht, the home of King of the Court. King of the Court will be back in August, but just like so many of the Dutchies on tour, residing in Den Haag, which is where the program is based. But Van Erzel does things on her own privately and lives in Tenerife. So that was Plint Yepma going out there to train with her new partner. Has one in Vaduz with Emma Piersma. Has a bright future at 23 years old. Also with the likes of Katjesdam and Lisa Schoen and the Van Driel sisters, the future is very bright for Dutch volleyball. Great serving from Yepma yet again. And well, Agatha and Duda are struggling here. And it's the young Plint Yepma that's doing the damage. Van Erzel will be happy just in the backcourt, letting her partner serve and block. And she's smiling. She's back in her natural habitat, Marleen Van Erzel. Let's put it that way. Miss serve this time, though. And Brazil, well, the most decorated team in, or nation in World Tour history. Juliana, Larissa. Good swing from Van Erzel, but Duda sees it. Duda now jumping inside out, turns it back, but she's rash and wide this time. Well, well, well. The winners from last week look a little bit threatened here against the Netherlands. And Brazil have won 173 gold medals on the World Tour compared to the USA's 121. Australia are third place with 12 and the Netherlands with 9. So you sort of get a taste of how, well, the history of World Tour beach volleyball has been. Very much a battle between the USA and Brazil. That one's out from Van Erzel, but it is changing. The guard is changing in the men's game especially, because on the men's side of things, Brazil have won 200 gold medals, United States 77, Germany 21, and the Netherlands 19. Norway are catching that one up as well, but there's still a lot of work to do to overcome the dominance of the likes of Brazil and the USA. Some legends through the times, and Marlene Van Erzel was one of those with another big swing. Yep, serving well so far. Low toss. Quick contact of the ball from the inside. Dig from Van Erzel. How easy does she make that look? Chance from the right side. Break from Brazil. Fantastic work from Yipman. She's really growing in this game. The movement across the net, the speed of the hands, the way that she can really complement her partner. Watching. Oh, she dives back into the angle there. And the left hand is so good around the ball from Yipman. Okay, Netherlands, this is a great start. Brazil, well, they've been fantastic, Brazil, throughout Cancun. It's been windy, so at the same time, it's benefited Brazil because of the wind. Their ball control skills in the women's side of the game, phenomenal, as we see again there, the passing, the setting, the ability to keep the ball in rhythm, especially with precision offensively, has really helped them get to this stage. But it is a lot stiller in Cancun today, and that makes it really interesting for the likes of Canada, the physicality, the likes of Alex Klein and April Ross, the physicality that they have, and also the physicality that the Australians have as well. Good from Agatha. High rip off the hands of Van Erzel. Really, this is just their fourth competition together for the Netherlands. Best of a 17th so far, which was in Doha. They haven't qualified yet until this competition. Well, great entrance for the Netherlands, that's for sure. Duda sets very tight from Agatha. It's swatted back. It's a little bit lucky for Brazil, but they won't mind how those scores are put on the scoreboard. Great footwork again from Yipma, but Duda wins in the end. Well, good start from the Netherlands. They don't look nervous whatsoever. Marlene Van Erzel, best server in 2010 and also 2015 as well. Has a pair of European under 20 gold medals, 2005-2007. But really, four wins internationally. And through an era where, well, European beach volleyball struggled, she really did shine. It was Doug. Post timeout. Good timeout for the Netherlands. Once again, Plunjetma is showing signs of improvement in the way that she's seeing the game, and the lines in the block are good as well. Tight. So the knuckle comes out. Plunjetma on two. Two Brazilians sat in the pocket. But Plunjetma beats them both. Well, Brazil look a little bit puzzled here because they're losing by three, and it's inspired by... inspired work by the Netherlands here. Van Aerssel once more. Spin serve. On the show court, it's another ripper from Van Aerssel. Stepping up on the big occasion, tight. It's a bump over. This is great work. It's wide play, trying to stretch the blocker. Knuckle jumbo is seen. Chance for Duda from the center. No, Van Aerssel is sat in the power line once more. Oh, and then it's a rocket from Van Aerssel, who's taking everything in a stride. And she's really pushing Brazil here. 4 points now, the difference. I think... wherever you're watching from, firstly, thank you for joining us, but just be ready for big games all day here. And also, we've already had our fair share of three setters, but could be a few more of those on the horizon as well. Duda passes the ball up straight. It's going to allow her to access more angles from the width. Continuation play from Van Aerssel, but... Duda, Van Aerssel is there again, no way, back on one. Marlene Van Aerssel sat on the line. We go to the technical timeout, and it's the Netherlands that lead Brazil by five. Agatha Duda, magnificent last week. They're being rumbled so far by the Dutch, who currently don't have a coach on the World Tour. They're doing it all by themselves, not part of the federation. And still proving that they can really mix it. With the best. They share a coach in Tenerife with the head coach of Lillian Elsa. Another experienced team on the World Tour. Well, the most experienced team on the World Tour is Yipma. Stays high over the top of the block. Good tactics from... the Netherlands. They know that they can really put the pressure on Brazil if they use, or they play to their strengths. And for Plunjetma, the strength is the height that she has over Agatha. Agatha knows that she can also try and whip one back across and see if Plunjetma's in the right position all the time, because lining up on the block is a difficult skill. Another big game, fascinating, and Dutch fans will be watching closely, as will the Brazilian fans, who pay so much attention to this team, the brilliant Agatha and Duda. who really don't miss out in many Final Fours, do they? For them to miss out in a quarterfinal would be something that would definitely grab the attention, if they're not there, of every beach volleyball fan. They've, well, won here last week. The week before, they took a third. They took a third in Doha. They took a second in the World Tour Finals in Rome. Moscow was the last time they didn't get onto the podium. That was, well, 2019. The Lezhniki Stadium, to be exact, an iconic place for beach volleyball again. There's a point for Agatha. Once more, just trying to go off the hands of Plenyetma. That's fast passing from Van Erzel, which meant that Yipma was under pressure with the set, but she manages to rescue it. By rescue it, gives the ball a little bit of a peek, and then look at that from Van Erzel. Hey, 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 I'm going to the line. No, I'm not. I'm going to chop it back cross court. Full dude. Better from Brazil. It's a big bit of work from Duda in the white cap. Well, Van Erzel and Joy Stuber took a fourth in Brazil in 2019. Fifth in the 2019 European Championships as well. So it's the first time that Van Erzel's been, well, in the final five since those European Championships in 2019, also in Moscow. First time on the World Tour since Brazil, also in 2019. She'd love to get to another Final Four, wouldn't she? She's off to a very, very good start. Serving once more here in Cancun. Brazil, well, everything's against them at the moment. Serves towards Agatha. Agatha, it's one of the best swings we've seen all day. She comes in quite square to the net. Just there, up so aggressively, and then turns it. There's no digging that. Ace for Brazil, back to three, game on. That's maybe going to change the finale of this set. Netherlands looked like they had it won, but no. How many times in World Tour beach volleyball do we see Duda hammer ace after ace? This time she's sliding it wide of the sideline. It's another one of those occasions where we have to hold on really, really tight, because could go one way and then another. Yipma. Heavy serve from the blocker. Understandably so. Adrenaline for the 23-year-old. Dutch beach volleyball is in a good place over the next few years, that's for sure, as is Brazilian women's beach volleyball. But great results for the men and the women this week. Berman's de Glut with some impressive performances. It's another bit of class there from the Dutch to show so much line. This is what we're on about. It's a back set. Van Erzel showing again the line and then coming back on the sharpest of angles. It's a gnarly swing. Duda trying to swing through the body, but it doesn't get over the top of the net, and it's the Netherlands that lead by five. Duda really needing a side out, tries to whip that one back to the defender, nowhere near the block, trying to challenge the defender, but to no avail this time. What a performance from the Netherlands so far. Van Erzel, Yipma, are absolutely flying here. It's Van Erzel serving for the opening set that could surprise a few. Van Erzel, perfect defense into a good zone. Marlene Van Erzel puts the opening set to bed here in Cancun. Last week's winners from Brazil have it all to do if they want to go through to the final four for the third time running in Cancun. Marlene Van Erzel is back with Plun Etmer, and they are doing a grand job at the Grand Oasis Resort here in Cancun. Well, Agatha and Duda have it all to do here. They go on Van Erzel at the opening end of this early exchange. Very nice from Brazil. And that's maybe what we've come to expect, is they're full of heart and desire, and you can never, ever write them off in any form or phase of volleyball, ever. Erzel out of system, so she hasn't got many angles, but she chooses to use the one that she has as hard as she can, and that just unsettles Brazil. And it's good blocking from Yetma, fantastic defense from Duda, but can't keep that one alive. The out of system swing from Van Erzel, really strong, but Yetma really on her toes in the blocking department of the game as well. They would have scouted, watched their video, and they've really set themselves up well against Brazil here. If you watch Van Erzel play enough, she's smart volleyballing brain. That's exactly what she's doing out there, Marlene Van Erzel. So does Duda. When you think about Duda, touched on this before, but we talk a lot about the Beach Volley Vikings dominating the sport at 24 and 23 years old or so. And Duda is 22 years old, and she's already had a fantastic career. 62 events on the World Tour at 22 years old is some return that tells us that Duda is going to break records in this sport for the amount of events that she plays, because 62 and 14 wins already. We can't give Duda enough plaudits, but we have to pay attention to the stats as well, because she's going to break some records in this game if she continues progressing like the way she is. Flirting with the two ball, Van Erzel off the hands of Agatha, and you can see it's a ploy once more to work the block of Agatha, make her work hard and build frustration in the Brazilian camp. Agatha to the inside. Look who's there. Plun Yetma is growing in confidence. In every single phase of the game. But the block here is, well, starting to toy with the Brazilians. But the service afterwards, not ideal. Side switch is very, very quick. changing every sevens here. This, well, we've had some battles, haven't we? This is the fourth quarterfinal, the final quarterfinal to see who plays in that second semi-final against the world champion Sarah Pavin, Melissa Humana Paredes. The other semi-final, April Ross, Alex Kleinman, up against the Aussies, Deliqua Clancy and Maria Faye Atacho del Sola. And we've been talking a lot, as we do, about the big four, Agatha Duda, the Americans, Kleinman, Ross, Clancy, Atacho from Australia, and the world champions, Pavin and Melissa. They're the names on everybody's lips when it comes to Olympic medals, and they all have a chance to make up the final four today, but well, so far it would have gone to that plan until now, but Brazil lead by two here with great work from Duda and Agatha van Erzel. Duda is really well situated on the angle. It's a fantastic dig, and it's an even better set from Agatha. Puts her in the slot, Duda, to put the ball away. Time out from the Netherlands. Chance to just sit down, regroup. They've had some great plays in this one, but this is not their phase at the moment. This is all about Brazil as they start to counter and get their way back into this quarterfinal. Brilliant game so far. This day has lived up to every single bit of expectation. Back underway. Duda serving nicely. Chase is on for Duda. It's a chance to open up a four-point lead. Timeout from the Netherlands. Well, hasn't done them many favours. Still, Brazil that open up a four-point lead. Now, beautiful backdrop of Cancun. We'll miss beach volleyball next week. Or will beach volleyball miss the beautiful backdrop of Cancun? Who knows? Six of one, half a dozen of another. Van Erzel makes a side out. Eventually, it's not been the best run for the Netherlands, but that's okay. They have plenty of time to get their way back into this one. This the last game of the women's side of the draw before we turn back to the men's quarterfinals. No beach volley Vikings this week, no world champions in Russia, but we do have some big teams, and that's one of the toughest swings that you can make here from Duda, because it's a two ball on the right side. Letting that ball drift across you to access the line is so difficult technically. Everything has to be in the right place, and then they have to turn it back to the line. Snake Charmer to the line from Duda. Off the body. And there's all the target from the right side. Hefty swing. Takes on Duda, and Duda says, no, Duda. Stop it now. One thing making that defense off a really good swing initially from Marlene Van Erzel, but it's quite the different thing to execute a cut shot across the body, extension of the arm, precision execution is just a joy to watch. Set on two, Duda. Oh, what sort of defense was that from Van Erzel? Just a spray of the right arm. But once again, Brazil are now flying here. They're up by seven. And no matter what the Dutch do, it's very different to the opening set. The Dutch, no matter what they do, they can't seem to score here. Duda is taking everything into her own hands, taking full control. And that's why, well, she's been so talked up. That relationship with Anna Patricia at junior level was a joy to watch as they took on the world, and we knew farewell that they were going to be the next best thing in beach volleyball, but also at the same time play apart from each other for a period of time where they gain experience and potentially at some stage get back together. Side out from Plunipna, and that would be an interesting maneuver at some point, wouldn't it, to see Duda and Anna Patricia get back together when they've had lots of experience on the world tour and see how that progresses. But at the moment, Agatha is the perfect partner for Duda, really guiding her through the early stages of her career with all of her experience, and then just putting Duda up on two to have a little feast away. Looks like we might be going to three here, ladies and gentlemen, for the third game in succession. Van Erzel, great play, wider set, moves the blocker to the wing before chipping high line. Duda really wants to sit round on an angle there, but Van Erzel sees it. Van Erzel needing to find some serves, but no, not this time. It's not quite been the same energy from the Netherlands as the opening set. A lot more went their way. They managed to put Brazil under a lot more pressure with the serve. They managed to get the wind in their sails, but not this time. It's almost the other way around as Duda starts to take things into her own hands. And if not, it's Agatha that serve right there tells us the entire story of this second set. It's all about Brazil. Of course it is. It always is in World Tour Women's Beach Volleyball, isn't it? It's hard to look away. The win from Tayana Lima, 35th win of her career. Oh, sorry, Talita and Tayana Lima. Talita's 35 wins in her career that elevates her to eighth best ever. More joy for Brazil here as they start to really fly towards taking this to a third and final set. Van Erzel always working on the miraculous. Duda and Agatha really pumping here. back underway. And we're already looking after the technical timeout that we're going to a third. Well, that's what the scoreboard says at the minute. It definitely could change. I'm certainly not right about everything. That's been proved on many occasions. But at the same time, the Netherlands have so much to gain here in terms of confidence. Trying to keep building on this great partnership that they're developing. And Plunjepma with an ace. Interesting moments now because, well, is it too little too late for the Dutch, or are they going to come back into this one? Oh, Duda, almost Van Aerseling, Van Aerzel there with something we saw earlier on, the straight lined approach and almost like a hook back on the angle to lose the defender. Really is, again, not easy to turn the ball at that speed on those angles. Van Aerseling off 1 foot. Great use off the hands of Agatha. And that was something that was working in the opening set, wasn't it? Going off the hands of Agatha. Frustrating the Brazilian blocker. It's warm out there at the moment. 1 o'clock local time in Cancun. Well, this part of the day, always in the 30s, high humidity. So many tests. Standing spin serve for Van Aerseling, maybe trying to save a bit of gas in the tank for set number three, because the Netherlands are really going to need it here. From the middle, Van Aerseling, long this time, Brazil. Well, three more will do it for them. Agatha and Duda came past Talita and Tiana. That was, well, the two winners of this competition so far. And it's been Agatha and Duda's day in both of those matchups in this hub, but wins against Behrens Itlinger, a new team from Germany, together this year, and they lost out to Kelly Clays and Sarah Sponsel earlier on in the week. Clays and Sponsel just taking a fifth, and that wasn't enough for them to overtake Kerry Walsh Jennings and Brooke Sweat in the Olympic qualification list. Clays and Sponsel will need a third or a fourth to overtake the three-time Olympic gold medalist in Brooks, where they're running out of opportunities, but they're getting so close all of the time. Duda, great swing out of system, brings up set point for Brazil. What an inspired comeback this is becoming from the Brazilians. They really have come out in the second set absolutely flying through the seam past Jepma, who has to go wide there because it's out of rhythm blocking. So to get your line against the arm swing of the spiker, you have to go a bit wider. It's just a good swing from Duda. And it looks as if that will seal it for the second. We go to a third here for the third consecutive quarterfinal in a row. We knew it was going to be a good day. But this is a great day on the Beach Volleyball World Tour. Three consecutive three setters to decide who will make the final for Brazil. Well, they've absolutely hammered the Netherlands in that second set, but the Netherlands hammered the Brazilians in the first, so who knows what's going to happen in the third. It's probably going to be a nail-biting finish.
Te lo mereces, te lo mereces, en la red.
Well, the third set underway in the final women's quarterfinal here. The loser will go home with fifth place. The winner goes through to the semis, and at least it's a fair playing ground. With so many teams playing a three-setter, equal amounts of energy exhausted almost here. Next up on center court, Kantor Wozniak up against Karambula Rossi. Semenov Leshikov then against Born and Trevor Crabb. Big game that one. Lucena Dauhauser then against Boromans de Glute from the Netherlands. Anderson Alvaro Filho up against Sharif and Ahmed, who have come second in both of the hub events so far. It's really a brilliant day's play here in Cancun. And we are with you the whole way. Van Erzel going high off the outside hand of Agatha. Fantastic start for Brazil here. They have started as they ended, but that wide ball off the hands is exactly what it's there for Van Erzel. Speed and flair. Cancun, well, the fifth site to host an FIVB World Tour event in Mexico, Acapulco, 1999, 2005, 2006, and 14. Rosarito in 2000, Puerto Vallarta twice, 14 and 15, and also Chetumal in 2018 and 19. Chetumal just down by the Belize border. In this really stunning part of the world. Duda off the hands of Plunyep. A perfect start for Brazil. They've taken this opening end here fantastically well, haven't they? Since losing that first set, it hasn't looked in doubt, but what do I know? It could all turn on the sixpence very, very quickly, and all of a sudden, well, the Netherlands with Van Erzel and Etme improving as quickly as they are. Van Erzel targeted inside, out of rhythm, so the soft shot is coming short, and Plunyetma, one-handed stab, it's over. Duda, it's not over, that's four touches from Brazil, but, well, on another day, may have just got away with it. You can see the tiredness creeping in for all of these athletes. It's the midday sun, and it's a big three-setter in the tiebreaker. Big serve. The line is probably the toughest swing that Duda can access from that set. It was a perfect set from Agatha, to be absolutely certain of that, but still, Agatha does the difficult things well, and that's why she's Duda. That's what she does. Back set, overset from Plunyetma. Problems now for the Netherlands. Well, they want four touches here. It's not been given. Van Erzel is not very happy, or she won't be in a minute if the Netherlands don't win this point. No block. Jetma goes high. It's a great swing from Plunyetma. So difficult out there. Duda goes to the knees for air. All of these players giving everything they have in this heat. And today there's not as much wind, which makes playing beach volleyball easier, but at the same time, that little bit of relief that these players get with the cooler breeze has disappeared. Error from Van Erzel. Agatha Duda. How close will they be to an Olympic gold medal come crunch time? They're always around the podium, but have they got enough? And that's Plunyetma in a great spot, but Duda with the hammer. The side switch is still all on Brazil. They really are taking it to the Netherlands. They're starting to look quite tired out here. And the conditions will certainly suit Brazil, the warmth, the environment, something more suited to their own tour and their own conditions, especially at the moment having just come off the back of their own national tour. Agatha up by four here. Plunyetma served inside, Van Aerssel on two. Great play, fast, off the pass of Etma. Van Aerssel senses the opportunity to play on two with the speed that the pass created. And the man in the background with the umbrella having a great time as well. That's what we like to see. Netherlands with good service pressure, it's what they need. All serving and blocking Plunyetma. Back to two, game is well and truly back on. Wow, the crowd are not allowed inside the bubble, so as long as they're on the other side of the advertising boards, they are not in the Grand Oasis Resort. Plunyetma, well, has just made a game of it once more. Stepping up to the occasion here, the Netherlands. Have they got what it takes to get over the finish line? Plunyetma goes for another big serve to the left-hand side of Agatha, but not this time. Three points. Passes a little bit leaked to the right-hand side from Van Aerssel, so it takes away quite a lot of her angle spike. She can only continue to play, and the Brazilian fans are starting to, well, get pumped up here in Cancun as they can sense another final four for Agatha and Duda. This has been some 3 weeks for them. They have played a lot of games out here, making the final four of both of the competitions previously. This is for their third final four in a row. That would be a fine effort. Dummy two ball from Van Aerssel. Chip back. Chance here for Yepma, but no. Duda, calm. Caresses that one to the line. And maybe the tiredness from Plunyetma forces the net touch. Or does that go the Netherlands' way? We'll have to have a little look for that one. It's 9-6. At the change of ends. Van Aerssel. Well, the ball's out the back, and 9-6 becomes 10-6, and it starts to look like the Netherlands have a lot of work to do to get to 15 first here. Ace from Agatha, who served superbly well in sets two and three. It's an angle that nobody likes receiving. From the sideline to the middle, creates real confusion. And Agatha's there. Cover is Unbelievable, but that's equally as unbelievable from Duda. And equally unbelievable again from Plunjepma. Well, beach volleyball at its absolute best here. The cover from Van Erzel still solid underneath the block. The dig from Duda, exceptional as well. Almost just Duda forcing that ball around, wrestling it to save side out. It was a good serve. He just swung her arms and then managed to get her shoulders around the ball to try and make an angle towards the middle. That was good enough. Three will do it for Brazil. Van Erzel with an absolute rocket back across the front of the court, though. Gets out the sand incredibly well, doesn't she? The arms working hard and just changing direction of the ball when she has the opportunity. Work to be done here. But Van Erzel takes a couple of deep breaths to try and steady her focus and serve one that's going to disrupt Brazil. Tiredness very, very clear for both sides. Fatigue, certainly something we've seen in Cancun, but Van Erzel with one of the best serving and defensive transition plays that we've witnessed here so far today in Cancun. Away from the body rip. Seen that twice in a row, haven't we, from the left side. Duda pulled inside, has to jump outside. Once again, making the reception of Brazil move. They're creating more pressure than Netherlands at this time, and this is a key opportunity. Plunjepma in transition. She goes high and she goes long. Well, did it take a touch here? Let's have another look. Plunjepma playing defense. So roll reversal. High. And it was off the hands of Agatha. No wonder she's celebrating. That absolutely is a touch there. My mistake. And wow. This looked like the game had gone, but a couple of inspired plays from Van Erzel, one from Plunjepma, and we're right back in, well, an intriguing situation. Agatha Duda have taken a timeout because they have to slow down this onslaught from the opposition. Marlene Van Erzel on a fantastic run here. Duda the target to the inside. And Duda, well, the timeout was absolutely perfect, but it was a test of Van Erzel's mental strength to go back there and really serve with power. And she did that, but also Duda came up with some fantastic beach volleyball in return. Good stuff all round here in Cancun. Servers versus passes. Agatha up. Passing system needed. It's not an in-system pass. It's a free ball given straight back to Brazil. This will bring up match point forward, and Plunjepma is there. The set is tight from Duda. And Plunjepma brings it back to 13-11. They're running out of opportunities here, but they are hanging on in there as well. Great block. Fast hands taking the angles away from Agapit. Duda. Dog. Big opportunity here for Van Aerzel. It's a good set from that situation from Plunetma. Duda. On the turn. Van Aerzel was there. It's a great defense. This is massive for the Netherlands. And no! By an absolute whisker. It was the perfect selection from Van Aerzel, but technically to get the ball there had to be perfect. Just lost a little bit of height on the cut shot. She showed so much line. But it's Brazil now that have match point to go through to the final four, where they will meet the world champions. And Ozil to stay alive of what's been a great week in the office for them, but it's Brazil that go through in three. A fantastic comeback after a slow first set. They've already won a title here in Cancun. They're going for number two. What a performance from Duda and Agatha. Showed real heart, determination and desire. But what a story from the Netherlands. They started in the qualifier. True respect from Agatha and Van Aerzel there at the net. Duda certainly was.